My name is Maxim. I'm the founder of Pogumax. We have developed software for video projection onto interior surfaces. This technology is called video mapping or projection design. The program is already being used by staff in cafes, restaurants, and banquet halls to make dynamic interior designs. Teachers are using it in kindergarten classrooms to stimulate curiosity in the children, and psychologists are using it to create calm environments. Our customers also include event organizers, theater decorators, and museums. The special feature of our product is that it is not just a one-time exhibit. The projection design can be used 365 days per year. Every day you can choose from hundreds of video projections that effectively allow you to have a continually redesigned premise all year round. Also, the program is being used in multisensory rooms for relaxation and alleviation of psychological stress. Today, my grandmother will try to create an interior video mapping with the help of our program Pogumax Designer. She has watched the tutorial videos, but this is her first time to use the program through a projector. Setting up the program consists of two steps. We outline the interior details so that the projection takes them into account. The image will not get on the cabinet or sofa, but will be embedded in other areas. The outline of the projection can be of any shape. Rectangular, curved, round. You can take the outline from a picture, for example, your company logo. Next, we select animations and effects, which will be displayed onto the desired areas. The complete library includes over 1,200 animations. You can also embed your own videos, pictures, photos, and text, and even create a playlist of several scenes. You can choose if the playlist will change animations automatically, or when you push a button on the keyboard. You can even overlay the projection onto three-dimensional figures. Once we have saved the settings, you start the projection by double-clicking on the shortcut, or you could configure it to auto-run when you turn on your computer. Once it is set up, the projection can work without any human participation. The Pogumax Designer software can be easily downloaded from the internet and installed on a computer, but we can also send it on a USB flash drive. Our clients receive full support at all stages, choosing and configuring the hardware, working with the program, and training to create artful designs. If necessary, we can remotely connect to the client's computer for training or to solve technical issues. Our customers receive regular updates to the program and animation libraries. You can use any type of video projectors, between 3000 and 7000 lumens, depending on the size of the room, lighting, and surface color. In a darkened room, one projector with a luminous flux of 3000 lumens is optimally used for a projected width of 3 to 4 meters. For a brighter room or darker surface colors, a more powerful projector is recommended. It is also possible to create an image of 10 to 15 meters wide, or to project onto 2 or 3 walls, simply by using multiple projectors. You can create different projections or one single image. We can blend projections and project onto curved surfaces. Short throw projectors should be located 1 to 2 meters from the wall, and depending on the model, normal projectors should be between 4 to 10 meters. Projectors can be mounted to the ceiling or wall. At events and in kindergartens, the projector is often positioned on the table, a desk, or the floor. You can project both on the wall and on the ceiling. The best surface colors for projection are white and beige. Light shades of yellow, blue, green, or gray are also appropriate. If the surface is dark, you will need to install a more powerful projector. You can project on volumetric figures and interior details. Using empty frames with a white background, you can create projection paintings. We sell our program separately, as well as ready-made projection kits. The Pogumax Designer software is registered in Ross Patent. We are accredited by the Unified Public Procurement Information System.